Now, we're gonna have to get Blaine to confirm, but to me, that looks exactly like the alien creatures from Metal Slug 3, which would be pretty cool to find that graffiti of that out here.